easiest challenge yet, or the hardest. Welcome! Gentlemen, whether you win or lose, this will certainly be your favorite game of the day. Ladies, here's how the game is played. All the ladies in the district have ribbons. Your job is to obtain them. Whoever has the most before my hourglass runs out is one step closer to winning the golden mask.
LOL.
No! Pickpocket about! Show yourself, dammit!
Mind if I join you? You're all looking lovely this afternoon. Can I trouble you for a ribbon?
Come is that?
Have anything for me, Belle Mie? Can I trouble you for a ribbon? Mind if I join you? You're all looking lovely this afternoon.
We have a winner! You have more ribbons than any man here. You've proved yourself a favorite of the ladies, and are now one step closer to the greatest prize of all time! Who's next? Step right up. Try for the best time. Can you beat your neighbors? Who shall win the prize? Welcome, benvenuti. Are you ready to test yourselves with a game of speed and endurance? Many challenges lie in your path. The game is simple, but finishing it, near impossible. Start when you're ready. The first contestant to beat the course record is one step closer to the golden mask. The fastest and strongest in Venezia. You are now one step closer to the grand prize. Step right up. Come one, come all. It's time for a game of skill and agility. Who can capture the flag? Who shall win the prize? Welcome, welcome. The rules of the game are simple. Outrun your opponents, take the flag from the middle of the field, and bring it back to your starting position to score. If the opposition holds the flag, you must knock them down to steal it. Be the first to capture the flag three times, and the golden mask may yet be yours! have a winner! You've protected your flag and captured the enemies. You've proven yourself a warrior without peer, an inch ever closer to victory. Step right up and join the fight. Do you have what it takes to defeat your opponents? Who will last longest in the ring? Benvenute Lottatori! The game is simple. There's only one rule, no weapons. Fight until you are the last man left standing. Will it be you or two? Who will win the Golden Mask?
Looks like this one thinks himself some kind of campione. Go on, Dante. Show him how sadly mistaken he is.
Challenge our man in the ring? Do we have a winner? Ah, we have combatants.
So that's how it's going to be, eh?
Just be ready to strike when the time is right.
Signore e signori! The games of Carnevale have come to a glorious conclusion. Come see our winner claim his golden mask. Our winner has proven himself the fleetest of foot, the strongest of champions, the wisest strategist, and clearly a favorite of the ladies. With four games won lealmente, the winner of the golden mask is... the winner of the golden mask is Dante Moro.
Congratulations. We'll see you this evening.
Someone pulling stunts like that.
Tired of feeling the road through your boots? Is the rain keeping your feet cold?
I've never seen such an evil.
to send your friend.
Don't be what cries.
Avio, then. I mentioned meet your friend, eh?
Air for all.
We've sold out of devotional land.
I've been quite a few.
I've only the highest quality.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Healing services for all of us.
I'm sorry, Ezio. We could not have known Silvio would cheat as he did.
You should have.
Sister, you told us to let you know if we saw that rotting culo who stole the golden mask. He's on his way to the Doge's party.
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No. If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
Should not be up here. Eccolo! Damn it! He's escaping! I see him!
You need to learn the rules, Caffoni! You don't even have a bride for me?
Yes, with you, Ben.
Spere che sore mele.
A little coin. I've got the remedy for all that I need to unwind.
No
noble prices for noble wares. Armor fit for an emperor, and a price to match.
I've quite a few different accessories too. Things you may not know you need.
Buonasera, signore.
You made it. Marco is on a boat, just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out of sight.
Find him.
How can we help?
Oh, thank you. How to treat the
what
lady.
Funny. A little pleasant surprise. I'm definitely.
Oh, you know how to treat the lady.
Hey, have a care, sir.
Those muscles.
Try to avoid me there.
That's so.
Act of orders, yes?
All right, go.
Signore e signori, I present to you the beloved Doge of Venezia.
Benvenuti! Welcome, my friends, to the grandest social event of the season. At peace or at war, in times of prosperity or paucity, Venezia will always have carnival!
Merda. He's not leaving the boat. We'll have to swim out there.
I wouldn't try it. We'll be spotted right away.
Then I'll fight my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes us great. How bright our lights shine over the world!
That's it. Your pistola! The one you stopped the murderer with. It's as loud as those explosions. Time it right, and you'll walk out of here unnoticed.
I like the way you think, sister.
I'll be waiting for you back at the Broughton, my son.
We all know we have come through troubled times, but we have come through them together, and Venezia stands a stronger city for it. Transitions of power are difficult for all, but we...
No. It's too soon. I'm not ready.
We rarely are. Che la morte non sia crudele. Requiescat in pace.
Thank you. Splendente! Che spettacolo!
A true hero!
You must be exhausted. Come, relax.
Ah, the savior of Venezia. What can I say? Perhaps it was wrong of me to doubt so readily. Now, we'll see where all the pieces fall.
Enough of that now. You've worked hard, my son. I feel your tired body in need of comfort and succor.
But I have such aches and pains, sister. I may need a great deal of comfort and succor.
Oh, that can be arranged. Girls!
Ezio, Ezio! Sir Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
You want to rob some Templars? I've marked the arsenal on your map. It's some kind of Templar base, so there's going to be all kinds of loot in there.
That's it. Come back anytime.
Attenzione! Another time, then.
Milano has nothing on me. I have the sharpest blows of all.
You will not get me. Guardie!
Come, friend!
You got
I've fresh caught leeches today!
What there? Don't let him get away! Merda, he's getting away!
Hey, where do you think you are? Amusing yourself in our fair city.
I'm Rod Spirting and Hale Wally! Serving Venetians with the diamond.
Is that illegal?
Not my problem.
News from abroad has arrived. There is talk of unrest among the Ottoman ranks. The Doge and Council attend meet this day to determine a...